cheese!
What's up? Over here? This right angle? Yep. Hey, how you doing? James Aiden.
We're gonna look like a moron on camera, go ahead.
Oh, I look like a moron every day of my life without a camera.
We won't accept Nazi violence! 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 We won't accept Nazi violence!
You didn't answer my question! You didn't answer my question! It's an ethical way for the press to behave!
We won't accept Nazi violence! We won't accept Nazi violence! We won't accept Nazi violence! We won't accept Nazi violence!
You're provoking! Yes, you are! You really think you're provoking reaction? What do you call this? This is called provocation!
We won't accept Nazi violence!
I wonder why.
We won't accept Nazi violence! We won't accept Nazi violence.
How can it be okay? We won't accept Nazi violence.
They weren't unarmed. They weren't unarmed, and you know it. They weren't unarmed.
You were at all the riots then.
We won't accept Nazi violence.
You were at all the riots then.
No, I do not.
We won't accept Nazi violence. 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 We won't accept Nazi violence.
We won't accept Nazi violence.
We won't accept Nazi violence. We won't accept Nazi violence. We won't accept Nazi violence. We won't accept Nazi violence. We won't accept Nazi violence. We won't accept Nazi violence. We won't accept Nazi violence.
Do you have evidence that I'm a Nazi? Do you have evidence that I'm a Nazi?
You're provoking reactions in defense of fascists, aren't you?
By recording? How have I provoked anybody? I'm just recording.
So what Antifa group are you with? What Antifa group are you with?
None of your fucking business, that's who I'm with. We won't accept Nazi violence.
Lots of hours.
I can do this all day too, brother. I got a lot of free time too.
Is that life, bro?
See you guys later. Have a good one.
For a bit, man.
What's up? How are you doing?
Rock.
How are you guys doing?
We're filming. What are you
what's
doing?
Up? Hey, what's up?
What's up?
Hey, take off your glasses. Go. Take them off.
Why don't you take off your glasses?
She needs them to see.
I need these to protect my eyes, dude.
Oh, because you're a coward, that's why.
Someone never heard of UV rays?
Oh, it's called cowardness.
No, I've never heard of them. Why don't you tell me all about them? I've never heard of a thing called the sun.
They hurt your eyes, so you wear sunglasses to
protect them. Okay, I was being sardonic, so I'm walking away. You're a dumb shit.
All right, well.
Oh, no, she's not outside the planting cord. This is the main jail.